The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the WWE United States Championship.
On the grand stage, no place else he'd rather be. It's Nate. To quote the man himself, after winning the 1992 Royal Rumble and WWE Championship, gentlemen, with a tear in my eye, this is the greatest moment in my life. From the way he rolls up in a limousine to walking in the building, custom made from head to toe, to becoming the 60-minute man in the ring, nobody does it better than the Nature Boy.
You know, it's a big-time night when the phenomenal AJ Styles enters the arena.
AJ Styles has constantly proven that he is a mastermind of offensive innovation, and it has taken him to the championship promised land on multiple occasions.
Introducing the challenger, from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 245 pounds, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair! And introducing the champion, from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, the phenomenal AJ Styles!
This is all for the highly decorated United States Championship.
Harley Race, the inaugural champion, truly a tough man's title. This is all for the right to call yourself the United States Champion, to put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat, Steve Austin, some of the greats of all time.
Over 40 plus years of history for the United States Championship, and a new chapter is written tonight.
Ric Flair making a move.
Championship on the line. And here's Ric Flair controlling the tempo.
Ouch.
Ric Flair is a force within the ring.
Ooh, what impact.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here. And here's AJ Styles in full control. Even though AJ Styles deemed himself the champ that runs the camp to annoy John Cena, he really has thrived as a leader of various factions and teams.
But he also led one of the most dominant groups in Japanese wrestling history.
Graves, that Japanese faction was good, but becoming a leader in WWE is what matters.
Here we go with Ric Flair. Once again, the United States Championship is on the line. Boom, what impact! Got the leg. Dragon screw!
That'll tear your knee up. Kick to the gut.
Jeez.
Ooh, brutal forearm.
And now Ric Flair is going to work. The Nature Boy is going all natural on him.
AJ Styles getting pressed hard here.
Not looking too phenomenal at the moment.
Pile driver
spiked him.
There's nothing more exciting than a title match, but when it's the WWE United States Championship, you can bet it's going to be extra special.
Not sure Ric Flair should be playing to the crowd right here, but try telling him that.
Oh, man.
A leg lock.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
Trap the arm. Neck breaker.
So smooth.
Pick the leg.
Oh, man.
That'll tear your hamstring.
This could stop AJ Styles for a while.
It might, but it probably won't.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
What a knee lift.
Stomping away.
Well, nobody ever accused Ric Flair of being too reserved.
The last time the champion was up against as stiff a challenge as this one.
Thank you once again for joining us at November's longest running sports entertainment event. This is Survivor Series.
Ric Flair is styling and profiling.
This is what he feeds off of.
Got him up.
Drop.
Wow, what a leg sweep. And then...
gonna hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
AJ Styles looks like he's a step behind there, guys.
Yeah, he's really hurting.
Unfamiliar showing from AJ.
Think about the number of Hall of Famers that have held the United States Championship. No doubt, the U.S. title is a very prestigious championship. And it's evident by these superstars pulling out all the stops to win it. It's champion's advantage. The title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification. You can lose the match, but still keep the championship.
Is there anybody more outgoing than the Nature Boy?
...1987, Richfield, Ohio, the very first Survivor Series. Great match here, but if you missed any of the action from this week, just go to WWE's Facebook page, YouTube channel, Twitter, and more to get all caught up.
And AJ Styles makes him pay.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Oh, man, AJ Styles is really feeling the pressure.
Double underhook suplex.
Ric Flair is taking control.
The Nature Boy is going all natural on him.
AJ Styles seems helpless.
Uh-oh, position in.
Measuring. Bionic elbow right to the forehead.
Ric Flair has him right where he wants him.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Oh, the move the Nature Boy made famous, Michael.
The figure four,
just in reach of the rope.
Not sure why he would go for the submission so close to the ropes. Definitely not the best strategy I've ever seen.
Nice leg pick.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Big boot.
Uh-oh, he's got him set up here. Looking for the suplex.
No, no, no.
When AJ starts this stuff, I kind of lose interest.
Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena.
What are we gonna see here? Off the second rope.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
AJ Styles got him there.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Look, Ric Flair is on the attack now.
What a reversal by AJ Styles.
Styles is always thinking.
Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
The champion into the cover.
Easy kick out there.
Still a lot more fight left.
Oh, here come the strikes from Styles.
Thank you.
to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Not safe yet.
Styles on full display.
Uh-oh, here comes a phenomenal one.
Floor. To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
Corey. When you're phenomenal like AJ Styles, you have to show off.
I would.
The challenger not looking good right now.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
Four. Setting him up for the...
It's going to be hard to walk after that.
Six.
Until Styles rolls through.
Up against the barrier now.
I think that barrier might be the only thing holding him up.
I think you're right.
Nine.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Kick.
Three.
Back now inside the ring.
Rick Flair is on the attack now.
Behind it.
Oh man, AJ Styles is in real trouble.
Turn your lights out. AJ Styles with a nice reversal. AJ Styles made him pay there. Big time. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Got to be careful not to get counted out here. Back in from the floor. AJ Styles continues the head games.
really just laying it in.
And no luck against Flair there.
Are you surprised?
Blood to the head.
Position in.
Measuring.
Oh, and a knee drop right to the jaw.
By AJ Styles.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Oh.
Snapmare.
Not safe yet.
Pick. The challenger being outclassed here.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
The Nature Boy needs to rely on his trademark stamina right now.
Mark.
And AJ Styles is showing them how they do it back home in Georgia.
And he's heading back in. And the referee starts his 10 count. And Ric Flair reverses it.
Two.
Oh, kick right in the gut.
Kick to the gut.
What's AJ Styles gonna do with this?
Who knows?
German suplex! Thank you.
Just sending a message there.
Here's the pin total on the line.
Here you go.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow.
I think AJ Styles is done playing.
Champ will stay champ.
How in the world is Flair going to remain alive?
Covered by the champ.
Remains the champ.
Phenomenal.
Take another look back at what makes AJ Styles so hard to follow.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE United States Champion.
That's a big win for him, ladies and gentlemen.
I don't know if there's anybody in the back that can...